I have never seen a soul as hardened as yours. That is all for today, Mr. Antichrist. And may God have mercy on your soul. And as God is my witness, you will face the guillotine.
You know, it's funny.
I'm sorry?
Ever since I've been here, I started to open myself up to the gentle indifferences of the world. I just hope that a sea of spectators are present for my execution and they greet me with cries of hate.